In this video, I will show you how to use ChatGPT to generate a regular expression that will be used to find and replace dynamic values in your make scenario. My name is Andy O'Neill, and I help entrepreneurs like you add automation to your business. I was working on a scenario recently, and the scenario was used to manage newsletters in my inbox. You can click on the link if you want to see that video. And I needed to remove the user number from links to my Gmail inbox messages. Here is an example. There is a u/number, and I wanted to remove that from the message URL. Just a note, this is a sample use case. The techniques I'll show you in this video will work for any dynamic value that's in a predictable URL or a block of code or text. This was a bit challenging. I had to talk sweetly to ChatGPT a few times to get the outcome that worked correctly. But here's my prompt. My prompt was, create a regular expression that matches u/, and I put that in quotes, and the numeric value after u/, for all of these example URLs. And you can notice here, I put several URLs in. The IDs at the end are fake. It really didn't matter. I just wanted to give it the structure of the URLs, and I gave it some different values. So a 0, 2, 6, 9, and 10. So I gave it multiple values, including single and double digit values. And this is the result we got. Now that we have our regular expression, let's head over to Make and put it to use. But first, if you're finding this video helpful, please hit the like button and consider subscribing. Doing so whispers sweet nothings into the ear of the YouTube algorithm, which will push it out to more entrepreneurs like you. Okay, so we're over here in Make, and what I've done is I've got my scenario set up. I have a parse CSV module here. And what I've done here is I've just put five URLs in here, or five example URLs with a heading. And so what happens is when this runs, it'll spit out five bundles with the URLs that we want to replace with. Obviously, you can set this up however you want, but this is my data source for doing our replace. Now, I've got the replace text function module here. Let me turn this. Enable that route. If you don't know, after a router, you can enable and disable routes by right-clicking on the line. So I've put my pattern in here. And so what I've said is this is my regular expression pattern. The text I want to replace is down here at the bottom. So I've mapped my URL from the CSV. And then right here, my new value, it's going to find the /u/0 or whatever number and replace it with an empty string. Okay, so we ran that here, and we've got five bundles, which we were expecting. Here's the input bundle. You see we've got a /u/0 here between the mail and the inbox. Right here, that's gone. So we have mail/#inbox. So that did exactly what we wanted. So that's one way to do this. The other way you can do this is you could do this in a compose string, or you could do this in line and use the replace function to replace this. You can actually use regular expression with the replace function in Make to remove values. Now there is a little caveat, and I actually had to look this up today. Here is our regular expression that we're using, but I've had to surround it with forward slashes for it to work. It didn't work without these. And I had to go digging around and looking at documentation to find out you have to surround it by forward slashes on the outside. Check out the documentation link in the description. There's some other caveats around this, but if it's not working, check out the documentation. So we've got that run, and you can see here, I dropped these in here and it removed it just like it did up here. So either of these ways will work. This one's a little better. This would save you an operation if you put this replace function into the step that you're going to update or create a record with where you want this information to go. That way you might save an operation for each one that you do a conversion on. And that's it for this video. Pretty simple video, pretty easy way to find and replace. And especially if you're not comfortable using regular expression or writing regular expression, ChatGPT is a great resource for doing that. If you need one-on-one make assistance for your automations, check out the description and you can book some time with myself or my team. And you can also find the documentation link for the make replace function and the make replace text module. Thanks for watching.